Hey guys, welcome back. Let's get into it. Okay guys, on this one, they give you two metal boxes to work with, but if you'll go to the challenge that is right next to this one, you can get several metal boxes and then just be able to work the puzzle without getting hit by these lasers.
Yeah.
As always, guys, thanks for watching. I hope this video helps. If so, smash that like button for me and I'll just catch you guys next time.
Every day, my wounds are...